Hello, Cats. I'm Kirk Jacks.
And I'm Skylar Gooden. Welcome to NHS Today, your daily newscast. Let's get started.
On Tuesday, December 16th, Wildcat News Studio will be holding an open house during the lunch periods. Students interested in TV production, journalism, or technology can visit during their lunch periods to see the facility and meet the teacher. Seats are still available in the Intro to Digital Video course, fifth period, next semester.
On December 8th through 12th, in the Media Center, there will be a meeting for the Hour of Code, which helps 100 million students gain interest in computer science that 90% of students don't teach.
December means it's holiday concert season. On December 18th, the second annual NHS Celebration Concert will be in the NHS Auditorium.
On December 9th at 1:10 p.m., Dom Tiberi will be bringing Maria's Message to Newark High School. Every student, 10th through 12th grade, will need to report to the auditorium at the end of 7th period. The presentation will be 30 minutes, and you can return to 8th period.
The weather today will be cloudy with a high of 42 and a low of 32.
Well, Cats, that's just it for NHS Today. Remember, your school organization has news, send your news tips to wildcatnews@leca.org, and be sure to follow us on Twitter under the handle at wildcatnewsnet and watch us anytime at newyorkcityschools.org/WNN.